look what I found today. Another rock. Let me show you a close view. See this. Is there anyone who is also like me? See, it's so pretty. Let me take thumbnail picture. I recently bought a new shoes and right now I'm again on my bus stop and there is a lot of noise because it's morning time and everyone is going for their office and their schools. School buses are also going. So this is rush hours. Let me show you my day and then okay, now we will meet in our university, so let's goodbye for the time being. This is such a nice view and today weather is also such a rainy and I think it's been 2-3 months. students are on their vacation because they have winter vacations, but university students are not enjoying these. That's why I have to go in this alone place. As you can see, I am doing my assignment, and this is the situation right now of my bed. You can see here. Everything is in a mess. This is the side of my bus stop where I am. Sorry for the disturbance, because I am on the side of the road. That's why you are having a lot of noises. Situation of my bus stop, because you can see those workers who came here, they do some cleaning, but then again it got spiled. I can say something again. I have almost 15 minutes because my bus came at around about 8 o'clock, so let's do some research on the stones here. As you can see, this one, let me zoom this. This. Let's see some else. What we can find. This. There is another stone. This one. Observe its texture. Let me take its screenshot so that I can use them for my thumbnail. Let me show you some little views of my wall that is near to this one, this drop. I think you have already seen it, because I am showing you here and there of my stop, so you can see this green wall. Not full view, this is just, you can say this is trailer.
Both young escaped to Bengali. Then they desired their share of the land and thus Anarchy and disorder took place. The great energy of the
world
and the two brothers became irritable.